very left end of the Harvard Bridge, there's a Citgo sign with a red triangle on it, and then the castle-looking building, two sets of lights in the corner. Those lights are Fenway Park. It's the oldest ballpark in Major League Baseball, opened in 1912. Anyone going to the game? Oh.